trying the left uppercut after one of the right hands. There's no question that the strategy to try to stop Floyd's right hand is to burn him with uppercuts.
Now, you tell me what he's doing.
What's
now.
That?
This is just a different story. He's saying,
well, what,
some
that, punches. No, what that is he's hurt, he's been hit, he's been tagged, and he's trying to give a new look. And it doesn't mean a thing.
Judah seems almost to be trying to taunt Mayweather, and he lands a left hand, and now he's talking to Floyd. And he catches him with a little right hook. Big left hand for Judah, his best punch of the round.